There was a time when you were in school, perhaps, where your mind was open and you were ready to believe, and you had within you that particular combination of confidence and faith, and that made you free and strong to be able to try anything in life. But today, life has actually, in a way, damaged us. Life has taken us through our ups and downs. Life has taken us to the point where we are currently carrying so much negativity because everyone tells you, you cannot succeed. This is the worst thing that can happen to you. People telling you that you cannot succeed. They told us that when we began. When we began this company, we basically began with just faith, confidence in our principles, faith in our belief and in our vision, and ultimately nothing else. The only thing that kept us going from day to day was simply a belief and the faith. There's a malaise that has struck the whole planet because 99% of the people who live on the planet are sheep. It's a continuous journey of following the rules. So much so that we completely forget how to lead. So in this whole planet where 99% of us are sheep, what do? We need to break free. And that means wiping the slate clean, wiping the memories of a lifetime of defeats and failure and desperation, all of the negativity. Then the next is to basically be deaf. Let no one steal your dreams. You have to simply have the confidence in whatever you are doing every day and the belief that you will get there. So with confidence and belief, you move forward.